This is the first initiative on a regional level, which is very much appreciated, and I would like that this example will be taken forward by other regions. Particularly as an outcome of this regional conference, I'm very happy to see that there is a strong joint call for action, so that there are concrete action, strong action points that we take from this conference, and to push forward the agenda of empowerment of rural women and men as well.